Hello, this is Cat Corner Season 3, Episode
12.
Said it with me.
I'm DJ Raritan.
I'm Brianna Turner.
We got a great show for you. So, we're going to start off with the Guitar Hero 2 contest. Winner being Jessica Bernard. But in the end, everyone else is the winner because we actually have lives. Holburn on Jessica. There are boxes in the rooms that say pennies for patients, but they don't necessarily have to be pennies. They can be quarters, dimes, nickels, what other coins
any
do we have?
Loose loonies, change.
Any loose change.
Any loose change that you
throw
want
them
to
in the
of.
Boxes for a good cause.
Since 1994, millions of dollars have been raised in pennies and other spare change by more than 10 million elementary and high school students throughout the country. Funds collected during a three-week period benefit the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. Everyone who participates is a winner.
Not you! No!
Garrett Primrose and Nick Dubitz did Sports Minute this year. Week. It's probably about the playoffs, which Edmonton didn't make, unfortunately,
of course Edmonton didn't
because
make it.
They traded Ryan Smith. And who do you root for?
Not Oilers.
You suck, Brianna.
That's right, throw stuff at her. Throw at the Oiler hater. Go Oilers.
Welcome to our second episode of Sports Minute. Filling in for Tyler the Tomahawk Stevens is Nick the Newbie Dubitz.
What's up?
Well, as most of you know, playoffs have started in the NHL.
I'm actually liking the Atlanta Thrashers, New York Rangers series going on here. They got cool names like Exelby and Hossa.
I'm more interested in the Ottawa and Pittsburgh series. Like, they got Staal, Crosby, you know. Heatley, Spezza, and Emery versus Fleury. It's going to be young teams, and it's going to be good.
Not only is the NHL playoffs going, but the NBA playoffs are fast approaching. And the favorite Canadian team, as we all like to know, Toronto Raptors.
Don't get me wrong about the Raptors. I'm pumped about the Raps this year. Like, seriously, I love the Raptors! Yes! Do they have enough depth without Bergnani, Garbajosa? The record after the All-Star break was pretty impressive, but I really hope they go a long ways in the playoffs as far as winning it.
That would be nice to see them go far.
Twid.
Oh, another thing. NHL. Wayne Gretzky. Pretty sure you're done. You're a good coach, but let's check out some fan mail. Thanks, Colin.
Thanks, Nick.
Thanks.
Well, letter comes from Chris Jenke out of Big Valley, Alberta. Dear Sports Minute, your Sports Minute is pretty sweet. I'm a huge fan. Well, I guess that's why I'm sending you the fan mail. Anyways, I agree with George last week. We need more curling. That would make it way more intense. That's what this Sports Minute needs. Intensity! And hot dogs. You guys, Chris Jenke.
I don't really like this Chris Jenke character.
Isn't that Chris Jenke, that, you know, old guy?
Well,
whatever.
Crazy Chris
whatever.
Jenke.
Let him be.
Well,
so, golf. The Masters. What's his name? Zach Johnson, that's right. Mr. God was with me! And stuff. No, you had your caddy, but I didn't see God there. So you're wrong. You lose.
So, a kindergarten class got makeovers from high school students here. They had lots of fun and got their hair and makeup and hands, apparently, all done up for the day. Yeah, it's pretty interesting to watch.
Cool.
Alright, I'm here with Ms. Shepherd, and we were here in the feeding culture lab with a bunch of kindergartners. And what do you think of this?
They are having so much fun. They get juice and Rice Krispies over here. They're getting their nails done this block. Next block, they're going to get their hair done. Their boys getting paraffin wax, so their hands are all soft and silky and smooth. And they're having a good time. And I think our students are having an even better time than the kindergartners.
Your name's Bradley?
Hi.
And what do you think of beauty culture?
I can't really.
Do you like having your makeup done?
I'm a boy!
Hello, Reese. I'm Danica, what are you doing to Reese?
I put wax on her hands because it makes them really soft and silky.
Brent Bartman had another encounter with that. I almost swore on camera. Chicken! Start over again.
So, what did you do this weekend?
I don't want to talk about it.
Some grade 9 kids made
or Tanners. I don't know.
Made a music video.
You can